For 3 years, the WICC Best 11, presented by Ally, has honored and celebrated the people in the women's game who are doing the most to push the sport forward. From visionaries, to pioneers, to legends, Best 11 winners have made history and changed the game. In 2023, the bar has been raised even higher. In just 12 months, the global women's soccer community has experienced unprecedented growth, unthinkable heartbreak, fierce challenges, and ultimate triumph, creating a tough task for the 2023 Best 11 Advisory Board, which featured past winners, including journalist Jeff Kasouf, former English FA head of women's football Kelly Simmons, former FIFA delegate Moya Dodd, and CAF head of women's football Meskrem Goshime, along with former U.S. women's national team player and current commentator Lori Lindsay, and former Colombian national team player and current broadcaster Melissa Ortiz.
Morning.
What do you mean morning? It's 11 o'clock on a Friday night.
It certainly jumps out above anybody else on the page there, I think, for me, for players.
I also do think, like, on the brand and marketing side, though, it's always, like, a good nod to keep pushing brands that do invest heavily, you know?
She's been massive. I mean, similar to Usme and what they did on the field, but what she's done off as well. And
and now we have our 11. Hooray!
Together, they selected a group of teams, businesses, and individuals that truly represent the best and most hopeful parts of the women's game today. This is the WICC Best 11 Class of 23, presented by Ally. The Spain women's national team, for their excellence on the field and bravery off of it. Lisa Klaveness, the first female president of the Norwegian Football Federation. Rebecca Sauden, co-founder of the Correct the Internet campaign. Rashida Ajibade, a member of Atletico Madrid and the Nigerian women's national team. Jackie Oatley, a barrier-breaking sports commentator and broadcaster. Sam Kerr, Australian women's national team icon and Chelsea superstar. Catalina Usme, Colombian national team player and a breakout star of this year's World Cup. James Kidd of Zero, a company committed to celebrating the women's game. Sarah Gregorius of FIFPro, for supporting and protecting female footballers around the globe. Sonia Gomez of ESPN, for shining an even brighter light on the sport. And the recipient of the first ever Grant Wall Memorial Award, Anne O'Donnell.